they call this a stealth prop, right? Stealth, I like that.
Not so stealth.
Yeah, not so stealth.
Not sneaking up on anybody.
Yeah, really. Ever echo. Just hear those blades slapping, eh? Love it.
It is, it's noisy though.
Love it. You're really used to this one, eh? Look at that, it comes in so flat.
So is yours.
Yeah. Wah! Yeah. What do you think you have on it this year?
Probably
85.
So
25. Wow. I thought you said 85. I thought, holy cow.
No, I haven't really even flown for the last 3 weeks.
Oh. Because you were down south?
Yeah, I was in Ireland.
Oh, in Ireland. Wow.
Figure out the pop top. You started playing with that?
Yeah, we've been playing quite a bit with it.
I love the way Joe does it.
Yeah. I'm not that good at it, but some of the guys down in Toronto are really good.
Get the timing of it. Hey, it's hard.
Scott and Andy have really been...
they've been playing with
They've been doing a really good job of it. Look at that. Stable, stable. Ever have punch.
We'll do a rip and pass for Brad.
Nice. Okay. Hey Brad, here comes a rip and pass.
I have to wait.
Okay. Nice, eh? Ah, what a sound. Okay. I think so. Well, best of all, it's been tested by both Joe Smiths. This should be like a ZDZ commercial.
Yeah, I love this.
High movie. Speed and then right down to an idle. Nice. Hey, there's the man behind the controls right there, Rob.